Have you ever read or heard about the Harlow studies? Baby rhesus monkeys were separated from their mothers after birth. They were given two substitute mothers. A wire mesh one with milk, and the other covered in terry cloth. Every monkey preferred the terry cloth covered mother, even if it didn't have milk.
Because of the warmth?
Because of the skin. Even monkeys know the difference.